So here we are at the Gila River, same place I was at a few months ago. As you can see, the water level's higher. Not really safe to cross anymore. So we're going to call off this hike.